Okay.
God is the owner of Twitch. Dude, this water, like, please.
All right.
Like, look at this. My sponges do not.
I Stream just, should I be you're back up.
You're back up.
I don't know what's going on. That's the second time it's done that tonight.
Still showing me broadcast ended.
Streaming native from the Twitch app is fucking so finicky.
This music is so relaxing, isn't it? Except for the fact that, you know, I kind of have to fill up this giant fucking bliss. Oh my god. Sucks.
So, Chef, we were up until about 6 o'clock this morning playing.
Bro. Playing Gears?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we played Gears for Snow, Kami, and I played Gears from about.
Dude, Gears is my shit.
I watched your stream while I was playing last night and got the. Me and BB saw you dancing.
Oh, dude, have you, so you mean it was a day that ended in a Y?
Yeah, basically.
You building a pool. Not, what is your goal here? Well, I have to fill up this entire fucking building to take the water out, actually.
So yeah, when I finished up for the night, like, there was only two people following that were still online to drop a host on, and it was a host of 31 people on Azrael at 6 o'clock in the morning. It was nutty.
Jesus, dude, you had 31 people on you?
31 people watching at 6 a.m. No fucking crap. Clue why.
That's nuts.
It was a blast, though.
I went back and looked at my numbers from that last stream. I got 9 followers from that last Minecraft stream.
Nice. I didn't new have followers. Time to go for very long with Minecraft this morning. I was playing, and then my girlfriend just like showed up at my house.
Did you do stuff with the lady's family there?
Yeah,
because I know you and your
parents' house,
familia, don't always get along. So yeah, we did the same. Went to BB's parents' house.
Nice.
Had Thanksgiving with them.
Dude, this is gonna take so long. This is just depressing. Oh my god.
Yeah, it was a blast. We actually made it through 50 horde waves twice last night.
Holy shit.
Granted, it was on casual because I was drunk off my ass.
I know, I could tell from your dancing.
And from the fact that I was drinking the entire night.
You can do it. I believe in you. Yeah, well. What if you use lava? Then that would just turn into fucking blocks that would have to break. No, that'd be even worse.
Did you say you want me to pour lava buckets down there? Okay, I got you, bro.
Hey, you were the one that was pissed about someone burning your house to the ground.
Yeah, but this is underwater and it's all glass, so nothing's gonna burn.
Although, actually, no, I guess I suppose it wouldn't really be as bad because if I made obsidian and I broke it, even though I would have to break it, I would be doing two jobs at once rather than... But no, the lava wouldn't spread properly, so it would still take just as long.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Are you using sponges or no?
No, because here's the problem with sponges. There's so much water that when I use sponges, it actually pushes the water to a different side of the room. And then I put another sponge there, and it pushes it somewhere else. It's so fucking
funny. That's too fucking funny.
This game's trolling me right now.
Yeah, so
you
heard
you wanted to build something really cool. So, yeah, water.
I'm back in my little... Badger Watch. Cave down in the bottom of the world.
Whiskey, how you doing?
Fantastic.
Are you building your house?
Yeah.
Look at that shit. It does like nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring you a bed so if you die, you spawn at your house.
Okay.
Give him a bed in the nether.
No. Dude, my first time playing Minecraft, people did that to me. They brought me to the Nether, and they made me sleep, and I died. I was so pissed.
That's what I'm trying to do, basically, Moriarty. Well, it's not going to be a house, but yes, that's exactly what I'm doing, and once it's done, it'll be nice, but unfortunately.
Was it a nice inflammatory message at someone?
It's going to take a while.
I think it was well done. What do you think, Chief? Wasn't that well done?
He wrote, "Fuck you, Chief," on that, with a bunch of different colored blocks and different blocks in the fucking sand.
Nice.
I thought it was pretty good. I can't help it if you should have gotten a sense of humor.
You should have gone just like a little bit away from the base, like in the flower biomes, so like no one caught it right away, but someone goes to get some flowers.
I got fake donations.
Saw that in the Twitch alerts, or not. Too bad that's not how alerts come through.
Yeah, I know. That's the thing is they probably do that to some like fucking new streamers and they think donation or something. Is the fucked up part.
What a double tap. Oh, he was tagging me in the creative channel.
Alright. I'm heading over to you, Whiskey. I got a bed for you. For your fucking house.
Scruffy, don't worry about it. You're really, like, you're not missing anything on this stream right now. I'm literally going to be doing this for probably like 10 or 15 minutes. It's going to be pretty boring. Once all the water is actually out, it'll be nice. I'll actually build something. But it's going to take a bit to get it out, Chief. Unfortunately.
Yes.
Oh, you're already here. Let's say bring some more sand.
By the way, if you try to make a ceiling with sand, it will collapse on you.
Ceiling with sand.
It will work. Just making walls?
Are you making a sand castle?
Sort of.
Alright.
I'll go get you. I did see that, Scruffy. I thanked you, sir. The alert came on my screen. I appreciate it.
Here's a crafting table for you. Bed.
It's gonna take so long.
And double chest.
Then they're making them my castle.
Cam Flamma, welcome to the stream. Kinda boring right now. I'm trying to fill up this giant fucking dome and take out all the water.
Some sandstone.
Can I move that stuff or do you have to move it?
No, you can move that however you want it. I just put it down for you, so you've got it.
What are you filling it with right now? The dome.
I'm using just fucking sea lanterns. I'm literally just filling it. I want to use sponges, but there's just so much water that the game literally just trolls me, and it's like, nope.
I don't know. What I always had luck when I was trying to displace water with was it was like sand and gravel, so you can just sit in one spot and drop it forever.
Oh, I forgot to drop my multi command. Let's see if I can spell it right
it
tonight.
It means you gotta.
Yes.
It means you gotta.
Go
back through and.
I'll help you set up a garden so you can grow stuff, so you can make food.
Yeah, with sand or gravel, you gotta go back through and break them out, but it's a lot faster with,
Oh, ongoings in your chat.
God fucking damn it, I wish you told me that. I didn't think of that.
Yeah, so you use sand or gravel to fill it up, because you can just drop an entire stack in one spot and not have to move. And then you just go back through with a shovel.
Pause, let them struggle. This is a lot more entertaining.
You don't understand the scale that I do things at. Like, if I can help someone, like, make their life even a little bit easier.
I should have done that. Well, I'm not breaking what I already put there. I'll you know, do gravel with the rest, I guess. Common Flama, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Oh my god, like this kind of breaks my heart to hear it, but at the same time, it kind of makes me feel a little better about myself.
It's gonna save you a lot of trouble for the second half, but yeah.
Oh my god. I'm so depressed right now. I'm like, I don't even know what
to do. I just can't believe you didn't. I thought you were just like physically choosing to do all that work.
That's great. I've done so much vanilla Minecraft that I'm used to doing stuff like that. But once you get into the weird new stuff, like enchanting tables, I'm fucking lost.
This is so depressing, dude.
I wish I thought of this. Chief, I almost have half the room for my little underground cabin filled out, or cleared out.
Nice.
Tama, I am trying to take all the water out of this dome. It's gonna take a while, unfortunately. But it'll be done.
So, Kaz, Badger needs a bot. What bot would you recommend?
Ankhbot.
I'm just gonna get Ankhbot, yeah.
Ankhbot. I've tried helping other people with other bots. Like, none of them are worth it. Deepbot is kind of cool, but it's a paid bot, and it's, I mean, you pay to get the same features that Ankhbot gives you for free. Yeah,
I know Aqua's good. I just haven't taken the time to actually
look up. Set it up. It's R2 documentation is, I think, the file that you want to use when you're like trying to learn Ankhbot, and it's super.
Can't you just use Sponge? Yeah, I mean, I could use Sponge, but the water, there's so much that it moves it, so I can't use Sponge. And don't worry, I was listening to what you said. I wasn't ignoring you.
Yeah, that's all good.
Yeah, I'll have to look that up when I actually set up the bot. I don't know when I'm going to set up the bot. I might do it tomorrow. We'll see. It depends how much work I do.
It'll probably take a couple hours to set up your bot to the point where it's running. But the nice thing about Ankhbot is you can like set it up in little chunks and be okay with that and just keep adding to it.
Mm-hmm.
Like I've been updating my bot for months. And I'm finally getting it to the point where I'm happy with it.
Boss, how's it going, sir?
Chief.
Mm-hmm.
You know what?
I'm collecting sand for you, man.
I can get sand over here. How do you put a door in?
If you're anywhere in... nearby me, I might have a door? Chunk of gravel for you.
Do you have a door, Whiskey?
Oh, no, I see where you do it now. I'm looking for what I need for it.
Boss, thank you for the follow, sir. I appreciate it.
Yeah, once you get your bot, you'll be able to set up a multi-command, so you don't have to punch it in by hand or copy and paste it every time.
Copy pasta? Which is nice.
Copy pasta?
Scared. Need a trees. Where the fuck are those trees?
I have so many blocks at my feet in this room that as soon as I break a pickaxe, I have a stack of 64 of something in my inventory again.
Now how that goes.
This venture down here has got me enough diamond that I can make some diamond tools and go a hell of a lot faster.
Well, this is still going to take me a while, but the sand's definitely quicker.
Yeah, I think the nice thing about it is just the ability to stand in one place and do it.
Well, you can't stand in one place and do it, because if you stand in one place and do it, then it won't fill up the entire room. And then on top of that, they made it so you can't actually stand in one place and keep placing it. Like, if you hold left trigger and stand in one place and keep placing it, it'll place one, and it'll stop. And then you have to play, you have to hit left trigger again. They kind of, like, lock you.
That's dumb. But, I mean, it's gotta work
but
okay.
It still works.
You don't have to actually, like, be down at the bottom of the water placing stuff.
Yeah, no, exactly. So I'm actually going left and right, basically. When I'm holding left trigger, it works basically the same thing. Works just as good. It's still painfully long, but...
It's a less miserable experience.
Yes, it's a less miserable experience. It's kind of like when you're told to eat all your vegetables and then you realize it's pepper and salt. It's kind of what it feels like.
Oh shit. Ah, damn it. My fucking house, sheep.
Or when your mom says you have to eat all your celery before you can have dessert, and you put peanut butter on it. You know, it's kind of like that.
Only she tells you to quit fucking the dog. You put, what?
Now you really screwed the pooch on that one.
Wow.
It happens.
Wow. What am I making? I'm trying to make... I have this underwater dome, right? But the problem is, obviously, since it's underwater, there's a shitload of water in there. And I have to take all the water out. I can't use sponges because there's so much water that if I use sponge, it actually moves the water. Which is pretty fucking obnoxious. So I have to fill the entire dome with something to remove the water.
Then you just have to get a shitload of shovels and peel the stuff back out.
Hey, Kaz, I forgot to show you the command I made for you. I made it a long time ago, but yeah, there's that.
Six. Oh, let me take a look. Nice. I like it. Dude, there's so much salt in there. It makes me happy.
This is definitely like a lot quicker, though. Like, I'm already halfway done.
It's like how Badger eats his vegetables. Nice.
What about my vegetables?
You drowned them in salt and pepper.
Like me.
Well,
hey, you don't have to.
I'm pretty salty right now,
pepper.
So I mean, but, it makes sense.
Hey, you're talking to the saltiest person.
Kaz, that night will forever hold a fucking special place in my heart.
It was funny as fuck. But did you like the thing I posted in Discord that showed, like, all of my stats from Halo Reach that was, like, SWAT, 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 SWAT? Like, that's all I used to fucking play in Halo, and I don't know why.
I don't know how to move this stuff.
You have to break it, and then you can pick
Dude,
it
what
up
Avenged?
And move it. Avenged, what's up, bro?
Nice Twitter DM. 765 yep. Followers, huh?
Yeah, bro. Not sketchy at all.
He'd be clicking those sketchy links again.
That's tomorrow. Well, technically today's Friday. So. All about that Black Friday. All so, about watching people get beat up.
If they're not in your hotbar, hit Y and drag them to your hotbar. Like the chest and the bed and all that, and you'll be able to put it down. Yeah, so Avenged, that was 700 followers you got, bro. Does that work on Twitch?
I'm starving to death down here.
Alright, I'm gonna put all the sand I got for you in that chest. I think you should have plenty.
I'm gonna try to use sponges at the... when I get towards the end, because I think
I'm gonna put that down to try to keep mobs from spawning in your base.
That's what I'm gonna do over here. That guy. That one right
dude,
there.
Dude, it's all good. We're just giving you shit.
Yeah, we're
like... So what's this tall thing over here?
I got like three of those.
Don't fight that thing. Don't fight that thing.
Wait, 8 a.m. Enderman? What are you going to go for?
Yeah. Run, Whiskey, run. Okay, hey. I got it.
So, Whiskey, if you see an Enderman, don't look at its face. Like, look away.
Whiskey, fucking run towards me, damn it.
Oh, you should run away.
Slain by Enderman.
Run away from it towards me so I can kill it. All right, I'm over by your house.
For its legs,
so...
not its head.
Where'd you spawn in at?
I see it.
Okay.
Okay.
Sponge.
Yeah, there's a bunch of sand in the chest for you, by the way.
Thank you.
Let's see if I can use sponges now, since I'm closer to the end here. And the water isn't able to spread as much. You might be able to actually use sponges now.
I'm going to change that wall around. If I build a wall, they can't get in there, right?
They can appear in there, but if you have torches up, they won't appear.
So a wall with torches. Bouncy. Then I'm going to put my message right over yonder.
No, we can't do sponges. Look at this shit.
Time for more sand.
Camouflage, we're playing
time
on...
Time for more sands!
Or Camouflama, we're on X-Bone.
Camouflage.
I'm out of torches. Alright.
I mean, the sponges kind of work, but...
Not as well as the sand true. Right now.
Walmart's Black Friday sale started at 6 today,
but I
by
might
the
as well
way.
Do sand.
What kind of tree is
honestly,
this?
I keep looking at the Infinite Warfare, like
I know,
Legendary Edition
if
or
I,
whatever. I
if
keep
I
looking
had
at
spare
it,
money.
And I'm like, I have the money for it, but I keep looking at it. I'm like, okay, I should buy that, and then I stop and think. I'm like, wait, my copy of Titanfall 2 is still coming in. Like, fuck buying another first-person shooter when I'm not even playing the one that I bought yet.
Yeah, Titanfall 2 is fun as shit, dude. That's a fun game. How was your turkey day? Mine was good. I had a fun time. Really fun time, so. Got to spend it with the girlfriend's family, and yeah. Me and Kaz basically had the same day.
Can you join? Yeah, you can join. It's a public server. You're more than welcome to join.
Stay out of my castle.
What I'm looking
stay
at
out of my castle.
As well.
Yeah, don't grief. If you grief, you will immediately get kicked. I will promise you that. Also, I'm saving because I put a lot of sand in here.
however, you're more than welcome to write messages to Chief.
As long as you don't do it in, like, the town. Like, if you go out by Whiskey and shit, that's fine.
Yeah, you're more than welcome to come over to Whiskey's land. You'll know it because it looks retarded. And write messages
you
to Chief.
You have 10-2 already. Nice, Avenged.
Oh, my
I'm just waiting to... Yeah, Avenged. It's $60 on... It's like...
Chief?
$60 at Best Buy, GameStop...
and Walmart.
Through Xbox Live, at Walmart. Like, apparently that's the cost for the...
Avenged,
the
why have we not
right
played
now.
Titanfall 2, by the way?
Are there different types of trees?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's a shitload of types of trees.
There's like 4 or 5 different kinds, or 6 even, something like that.
How do you tell the difference?
When you might
just by the
like
the
they have
leaves.
Different colors.
Yeah, the leaves are different. The color is slightly different.
And when you break them, it'll tell you what kind of wood it is. Okay.
Do I like that song? Bird, deer, camouflage, the badger one. Badger, mushroom.
Avenged, this is
I'm gonna need some...
This is a different world than the one that you played on with me.
I already know all the trees are the same over here. Oh no, there's... What's this? Let me cut it down and see. I've got a key. I don't need a key. I just do my axe, my pickaxe like an idiot.
But if you're on and want to play, let me know.
Yeah, this Ghost and I should world. Be getting our copies in around the same time. So when when
dude, we'll Titan be able to have like schedule, a full squad.
Yeah.
Nope. Same type of tree. Right.
Yeah, normally it's different trees and different biomes, so you're gonna find like the same tree, as long as you don't like leave the area.
I wanna leave. Oh, there's a different type of tree over there.
And if you find the tree you like, they drop saplings and you can plant those on dirt anywhere.
As long as the dirt is appropriate. Certain trees only grow certain areas.
And as long as there's sunlight. It's a bitch to make an underground tree farm.
It's a bitch to make an underground tree.
So a buddy and I did it.
It's possible,
like,
though. It's possible.
Yeah, a buddy and I did it way back in the day, and what we ended up doing is we're like, you know what would be easier than like trying to light it and do everything? We'll just like clear up to the surface and we'll put glass there so the sunlight gets through. Yeah, we were directly under a mountain. So we had to like out like 100 squares up in a big enough area for a tree farm. It was miserable. Fucking awful.
Why am I getting the leaves? What do the leaves do? Seeds? No.
Oh, are they the saplings?
After you break all the wood or whatever, the leaves will disappear. And then, yeah.
Hey, that guy has a good name.
I'm missing wood.
Is that somebody from your stream, Badger?
Yes, sir.
Oh.
Okay.
And that happens to just be my last name. Spelt the right way. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Coincidence? I think not.
Hey, it might not be. It might be me and my alternate account.
There's just... one queer in the game. Wait, what?
Wow. Low blow.
Rude as fuck. You don't know me.
I know.
Did you just assume my sexuality? Triggered.
Yes.
No, don't even fucking start fucking that triggered. Shit. Oh my fucking
please.
God.
No, please be triggered. I've got a safety pin for you.
I mean, he did assume my sexuality, so I'm just saying.
Or the lack thereof.
Yeah, Whiskey is my veteran truck driver friend, so his sensor is like non-existent.
I think I've done like pretty mine. Good. I've done pretty good for the hour I've been over here. Come on. I've been quiet. I haven't been drinking.
Yeah. The only one he really roasts is Iron Wolf.
Oh, Iron Wolf. But that was just too easy.
That was funny. You guys were going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth.
He started it. I'd have been nice. He wanted to play games with me.
Were you the one that insulted his mother numerous times?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
I was reading when I was watching you guys, and all I heard was the nastiest jokes I've ever heard in my life. Occasionally.
That'd be me.
Yep. That about sums up Whiskey. Jump? If your food bar is low, then... You won't be able to jump.
Food bar's full.
Then I don't know why you can't jump.
Is it because you're white?
Could be. I mean, you know what? Lobo. I just got done with your mother. I couldn't jump.
All these mother jokes.
All the mother jokes. Wait. Did you just say being white is a low blow? Like, I don't know what country you live in.
Race shouldn't affect anything physically. It doesn't.
No, it doesn't. It absolutely doesn't.
I think the NBA begs to differ.
Okay. Yeah.
And the NFL.
I mean, the only thing we got going for us is the NHL. And that's because they just beat the shit out of each other.
Holy frame drop. I see somebody's touching my bridge.
I just met a door.
Well, yeah, I just got frame drop. I thought I was far enough away. Is this more flower biome over here? Jesus. Look at my stream, Kaz. There's more. There's fucking more.
I'll probably see the big part of it in like 10 seconds or so, but...
Oh my...
Yes, I'm almost right. done, and then I need to go up and farm trees.
Oh, you have fun. Oh. I didn't even hit the bridge switch that time. That you can't blame that one on me.
You just fall into lava.
I'm not even over there. You literally had to walk off the bridge and fall in lava to do that. What is this out here? Oh, that's a lava pit. I almost fell in lava. That would explain why the trees are on fire out here. Random fucking lava pit out here. There's so many fucking flowers. If anybody ever needs dye, like the dye the wool or windows or whatever, we've got flower biomes for days. Some mountains over here. And a bunch of birch trees.
Okay. I almost died again.
Oh my. It was like polar opposite this time. Water killed him instead of fire.
He needs to be more careful.
Ooh.
Oh, can I start using sponges? Have I reached that point?
I found a biome that I'm going to definitely build in. Let's see if we can't get a good look at this. Oh, yes.
Ooh, is that the white wood over by you, Chef?
Yeah, that's a bunch of birch wood over here.
Okay, I'm going to try to find where you are because I definitely want to build my cabin out of birch.
Okay, you gotta cross the lava bridge. I got a bridge
over here by me.
Cool. I'm not done clearing out the cavern yet, but it'll just take us another second or so.
I haven't even started my cavern yet. I'm still working on my house.
I don't think you saw, like, my cavern's kind of ridiculous already.
I haven't touched mine yet. I'm trying to build my house.
Yeah. My house is, the most, like, at the surface, it's just a little hovel, but...
How do you make a roof?
That line reminded me of Bioshock.
On the surface, the parasite says no! How do you make a roof?
What kind of roof you look for? There's many roofs you can make.
That kind of goes across the ceiling.
Just take some blocks and put them there.
Yeah, you take some blocks and you put them across the ceiling.
Oh, that's right, huh? Really, you gotta do all that?
Yeah, there's no physics in this game at all.
Except so I can actually start doing sponges now at the last quarter. Sad face is semi-happy now.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it out of sand.
Sand, gravel, and one other thing that have physics, right?
Sand, gravel, and I swear there's another thing.
I'm pretty sure there's one more that has physics. But...
I can't make a roof out of sand?
No.
You can do sandstone.
Oh, shit. You're right.
Okay, Chef. So I got that entire room cleared out.
Nice. I'm literally just sitting here. Wait, I'm gonna just sit here and wait until you get over here.
The cavern's so big that if I am not careful, it's gonna spawn a shitload of mobs. Okay, I'm on my way to the surface, so it might be 2 or 3 minutes. I swear I had more diamond than that. Weird. No, I definitely had more diamond than that. That's really weird.
Somebody steal diamonds from you?
Maybe. maybe. Yeah, it's not that big of a deal. I still have enough for a pick, and that's all I really care about.
If you put it in the chest, I wouldn't be surprised if it got taken, because we've had a couple people come in, just take stuff, and I kick them. So.
It was, yeah, it was only a stack of like 15, and I got another 7, so no worries. No worries.
Ghost, thank you for the host as again.
Oh, and if you want to do like a roof that kind of looks like it has the like shingles on it, you can use stairs on the roof, and it'll kind of give it that effect.
Badger, do you like mountain biomes?
I mean, they're okay. Why? Do you find the mountain biome?
Just look at my stream. There's mountains all around us. There's also a huge birch forest out here, and
let's see this shit.
There's a dark oak forest as well.
Okay, I'm on my way, Chef. Where are you?
I'm out in the middle of the birch forest.
God damn. That is a huge birch tree.
Yeah, there's a bunch of birch trees all over the fucking... I haven't seen a birch forest before. That must be a new thing they added.
You said I have to cross the lava bridge, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Are these diamond blocks lining the sides of the lily pads?
No, oh, no, they're, yeah, they're sea lanterns.
Everybody says that. Are these diamond blocks? Because it's more natural. That's why it's kind of hard to tell. Just loading up the diamond blocks.
I was going to say, Jesus, like...
Don't worry, I'm not one of those people on Minecraft that's like, diamond needs to be everywhere, because diamond...
Well, diamonds are highly forever. Because
I'm rich, bitch.
I found a big birch forest. Okay, Chef, thanks for... I think you're sort of by me. Maybe?
I'm up on the hill.
Chef.
You know, now that I have a giant sand block in my fucking dome, it kind of looks like it should stay there.
How long did I call you Chef?
A long time. A lot of people from our old clan called me that a lot. Yeah, cause you're still pretty far away. There's a bigger birch forest over here.
Oh, you don't think I can get to that piece of? You don't think I've learned how to climb, bitches?
Are mobs turned off right now? Cause I'm not seeing anything.
No, there's mobs are.
No, I don't understand how the fucking mobs work in this game, because I shit you not, like, once in a while they'll be like no mobs whatsoever, and then all of a sudden like they'll just. Rain upon your house like hell. I don't fucking
understand. Dude, I wish...
It's the middle of the night and I'm out in a forest and there's nothing.
I honestly wish
they had, like... I killed a few of them.
I honestly wish they had, like, a horde mode type of deal where, like, a fucking horde of zombies would come through. Because you know how they can break doors on your house, like wood doors, and come in? Be fucking nuts.
I think that's newer. Okay, so I found the area that's on fire.
Yeah, cut left.
What is that?
I can see the trees on fire.
There's an area on fire?
Yeah, there's a random lava pit out here.
It's over by like the Death Star looking mountain, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Over this. I see you. You see me?
No. Oh, there you are. Hey.
I am gonna go venture. Actually, I need to go back and get supplies if I'm gonna go on an adventure.
The bad news is that I may or may not have brought any food with, and I'm like starting to starve to death. So I might have to do some hunting while I'm out here.
That was my issue, is I didn't bring any food. I'm killing all the animals I see.
Well, my,
Shit. All this forest down here isn't birch.
What is this?
Jesus Christ,
doing?
Please do not spam. Please do not spam the bed.
It would kill me, man.
Well, my house is complete, but it's a little
short.
Since
you don't want rich stuff, I'm going to go put leather in your chest so you can make leather armor.
I don't need your pity leather. We're doing things the Amish way.
Like clubbing animals to death like you did last time you were in here?
Hey, hey, you haven't seen the amount of progress that I made since I've been in tonight. Because I got so much resources from mining so deep that I was able to make all of my tools out of iron. So I'm done clear cutting that entire room and I'm just going to go through this forest like no problem.
Yeah, I'm going back to get food because I don't want to starve.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any animals, which might be problematic.
Yeah, there's like nothing out there. I'll bring some food back when I come back across. So.
Well, let's hope it's fast enough because I got 1.5 food units. Oh, it's
definitely not fast enough because I've got like 3 and all I've got is raw meats on me. I'm trying to get back so I can get some potatoes or something.
Master, how's it going, sir?
That's weird.
There's a zombie hiding under a tree out here. Oh, I think I found a... It's a cow. Sweet. I'm going to murder the shit out of that. I'm going to punch it to death.
Big man murdered the cow.
I'm murdering it with a dirt block.
Alright, so I can put sand up here, can't I?
Okay, so I need to find...
Did you have a good Thanksgiving, Master?
I need to find some stone quick. You're from the US,
which I assume you are.
Because otherwise I'm going to die. Okay, where the fuck is it? Oh, this is not good.
Yes! All the water!
Badger, do you have, you have extra food up here? In your hoose?
In my house?
Yeah. No, but you have bones. I'm stealing your bones so I can make foods. Fouled.
That's what's sad. I don't know what I have because people have gone to my house so fucking much. Literally, like, everything in my house, I just expect to be taken. I'm not even fucking kidding.
You have a bunch of ore.
I just put things in my chest.
You have a bunch of ore in your chest that you should probably put in the ender chest.
I mean, people can just take it. I don't care. It's fine.
There's like almost 2 stacks of ore over there.
What does an ender chest do? Does it like protect your shit?
Oh, nobody can see what's in your ender chest besides you.
Okay.
And he's got one in his house, so you can just go in there and put stuff in there and all good. So, speaking of, I'm going to do that with some of this stuff. Alright. Get all this shit. Take these with me. That.
Don't worry about extra food for me. I got this.
Are you sure?
Yep. I murdered some cows and sheep. I built a crafting table out in the middle of the forest.
Just give him some food anyway. Just give him some.
I'm gonna bring potatoes for both.
No, I got this. Don't
worry. Potatoes. Some baked potatoes.
Mash them, chop them, put them in a stew.
And now it's time to get rid of the sand. Yeah.
I found the Myers guy. He's got a miner skin on and he's chilling over here by Ongoing's house. Ongoing built his house in a really bad spot, honestly, because every fresh spawn in the game goes past his house first. Alright, I feel like that's a bad idea, but I really want to see you struggle, so go ahead.
I'm saving first.
Ow.
I'm saving just in case I fuck up epically. Okay, potato.
Sorry.
Okay.
Cool. I'm safe from dying again.
Whoops.
For now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna murder some more animals.
Looks like Liz is looking all nice with this sweater.
Heard another of sheep.
Master, you are more than welcome to join. This is a follower server, so all followers can come ahead and play. If you want to follow Chief as well, multi-Twitch link right here. Uno momento. You can do that as well. But yeah, you're more than welcome to join, like I said. Myers, I'm not going to put you in creative. It's not going to happen.
What's creative?
Creative is the game without any work.
Oh.
So you don't have to go and find anything.
That's not even why I don't want to put him in creative. It's just, like, it's a public server, and I've had people, like, when you have a public server, you can't exactly just give everyone creative because bad things happen when you do that.
Are they idiots?
Myers, I'm going to be blowing up all of this with TNT.
Who are you playing with?
So,
I'm about to join his fire
game. Ah, shit.
Alright, I'm getting these potatoes. While those are cooking, I think Myers is down by you.
He is.
Do you have cats in your... Oh, you do have a cat in your house. Oh, what the shit?
A cat, yes.
What the shit?
Well, that was interesting.
Wait, what happened?
It says the host left the server.
Okay, well, I clearly didn't leave the server. Back.
No, he's still on the server, I can tell you that.
Fucking Minecraft.
Okay. But yeah, I Amished my way out of dying here, so I'm not in any need of food or anything at the moment.
I'm making these kids work for some of this stuff, man. The stuff you had in your fucking chest, like all the fucking iron ores and shit, I'm putting in here until you want them. You're not just getting free shit.
I need to find an Enderman.
I didn't ask for shit.
I need to find an Enderman so I can make an Ender chest so I don't get shit stolen. Can it be broken or?
Yeah, it can be, but you need a Silk Touch axe
diamond
if you want to pick it up.
Oh.
So, but he's got one nice set in his house, so you can, anybody can fucking grab that shit. And,
oh, it's Ibanez Master. How you doing, man? I saw you hanging out earlier.
I just watch it. I watch Kaz's stream to see him dance. That's it.
Yeah, who doesn't? Like, you missed the amount of hosts I got this morning. It was stupid. Like, it just wouldn't stop.
Oh, dude, fucking, I don't know what's been going on, but like, even with auto host makes it fucking crazy how many hosts you can get.
Yep. Especially if you're like late at night or early morning.
Oh yeah, nobody else is fucking on. Like, the person they were hosting gets off, and if it's just all of them auto-host you at once, yeah.
Yeah. Or when Ghost hops off, that's a funny time.
Sends people to random ass places, yeah.
I just found a pumpkin, that's weird.
Alright. Now I can go on
to a bunch of pumpkins.
Oh, they're like full on jack-o'-lanterns out here. Oh, they just have the
badger
down, chief.
What?
Pretty sure, Myers just broke the sign on your house.
Really?
Myers. Really? Why? And he filled up. Yeah, he's definitely. Okay. Yeah, hold on. This is why
just shut, keep inventory. Oh, what did he do?
He fucking did shit in my dome as well, which I'm not happy about.
Okay. Don't worry. Hey, you guys will be able to get back in. Just not him.
I'll be right back.
Oh, he sent me a message. What did he say? It was an accident? No, dude, I saw you fucking sit there and pound on the sign. It doesn't break in one hit. Alright. Are you throwing invites out, Badger, or what are you doing?
Yeah.
Alright.
Did me dirty. Why did you do me dirty?
Rude. Can't join game.
Oh fuck, I have to do cool. All this again? Ah.
And I'll need another invite since I spent that one. Oh shit, how far ago was that save?
This is why we can't did I have kick nice
you?
Things.
Because you broke my sign, and you also filled my dome with cobblestone.
Cobblestone? Oh, that's a dick move.
This is why we can't have nice things. Exactly the reason.
Oh, this is when you were going to get food. Cool. So, Chef, if you want to get me an invite, since it didn't let me in before.
Yeah, well, you should be able to go to join and join now. It should be under that works. Tab. Now that I'm in here.
Are you a new badger? Oh my! Oh man, really? All that work is undone?
Yeah. It happens every now and then when we have to fucking. When that shit happens, when somebody comes in and fucking ruins it for everybody. Oh, no worries, man.
Oh, I give everyone the benefit of the doubt.
Yeah, everybody gets the benefit of the doubt.
Not lucky. That's when I was starving to death. Benefit of doubt. Fuck everybody.
hey.
Fuck yeah.
Kaz, I found you some food. It's in my hand right now, if you look at my stream.
Did you get your dip in your hand?
Yeah, potato. Just like my personality.
No, they're poisonous potatoes. Just for you.
Oh. So, yeah, that sucks. Apparently it saved when I was putting my birchwood into the furnace, and like a couple pieces of birchwood in the furnace, and I lost all of them.
Just the dream.
What did you lose? I'll just give it to you.
Nah, it's cool. I'm still in the forest. That's just like one of those things where it's like that split second where my inventory got wrecked.
That's bad.
Well, how much birchwood did you lose? Just done.
Probably like 100 or so. So it's not too bad. I got plenty of birch in the forest.
If you only knew what I was doing, you would understand my anger.
Are you building your wall or whatever?
Oh shit! I just fell down.
Damn.
Well, when I'm done, I'll holler at you and you can come over and look.
Okay, thanks, man. I like the snowshoes.
What's up, Master?
I have snowshoes, though. I'm an Eskimo.
You gotta have snowshoes.
Gotta have them.
Gotta have them pops.
Oh, yeah.
You should spawn with one.
Semi-filled. That one's not really filled in. Oh, yeah. He's got a big one in his house. The house over there has the giant-ass map in it. Oh, yeah. You need to give him permissions, bud.
Oh, fuck. That's right. No, no, no. You're okay. I just forgot I had to give it to you. You're good.
If it makes you feel all better when I got it, someone shut the door on me and locked me out of everything.
Yeah, locked you out of my house. Yeah, that was fucking legend killer. Dude, that kid gave me a bunch of diamond gear and shit that he went and farmed for.
he went mining for an hour, and he just gave Chief everything.
He went splunking, and then right as he was getting off, he gave me all his shit.
Nice.
And then he fucking killed double, too, which is funny.
I need to find those flowers again.
Yeah, you can build your house basically wherever. We've got, like, this main stretch here or whatever.
I've got Mullen Island over here.
Where we're fucking, everybody's kind of close, but...
Write my message, so...
Do I have wool for you? I might have some wool. Though I've only got one.
No, I don't have any wool left.
I got dirt for days for him right now.
If you need any, like, cobblestone or anything,
I raided the shit out of your cobble chest earlier, Kaz.
Since I've been on today, because I dumped in like another 400 or 500 today.
Oh, no, before you got on. All right, I'll be right back.
Okay, yeah, so that chest is full of cobblestone again, if anyone needs cobblestone. I dig like crazy, so I get a lot of cobblestone.
That moment when you apparently trap a block of water within your sand, and then you thought you broke something, and you just had to get the water out. I was freaking out. I was like, no! No!
Okay, there we go. I just gotta orient myself back to the group.
Myers, there's no way. I'm not buying that. Even if you dropped your controller, yeah, your controller wouldn't land on a trigger and hold it to break my sign. There's no way.
Where I need to get to the top of the mountain. Figure out where I am. I think Chief said he'd be right back. Here's a winter biome. Is that lava in the middle of a winter biome? What the fuck?
The seed's so goddamn random, don't ask. I don't understand the seed. I mean, we had a mushroom biome right at the start. That's kind of nice.
Yeah, I think this is... No, I think... Oh, yeah. It's just a lava pit in the middle of a Arctic biome.
Gotta keep warm.
Okay. I'm trying to find the big-ass pillar so I know which direction to go. Start. Yeah, because the mushroom biome is super useful for like easy food, right?
Well, that and it's just mushrooms. Like, mushrooms are cool. Even if you're on a gaming chair, like, I'm sorry, I just don't buy that. There's no way. How do you drop your controller and it just coincidentally holds the trigger and does not move the analog sticks at all? Like, the odds of that happening.
Fuck him and his odds.
All right.
Never tell him the odds.
Let's check out this clip.
And I mean, there's always Chef who was streaming at the time and Chef has video of it happening. Like,
well, there's also Whiskey who doesn't believe his dumbass.
That's super weird. So there's just a random mushroom in this forest biome, like a mushroom tree.
Can you actually? I know you. What's it called? You recorded, obviously, audio. I'm guessing you did that with a Kinect. I'm guessing. No. Oh my God! They made it so you can use your mic finally. No, right, but you can use your headset now, is what I'm saying. Okay, because you used to not be able to do that. I've made, like, 3 or 4 montages. Yeah. I've made 3 or 4 montages, like, across a few games I play, and I was never allowed to do that. It upset me. It's like, you need to connect, and I'm like, okay, thanks. You're making me want to buy something that's terrible. Alright, cool. So next time I make a montage, I can actually use my headset. Nice.
I mean, the Kinect's not bad for streaming through the Xbox Twitch app. Like, if that's how you have to.
I mean, no, it's not bad, but, like, I just kind of found it stupid that I couldn't use my headset. Like, I had to use a Kinect.
Well, I've only got about 3,000 things of sand.
Couldn't sleep, so I'm gonna stay in the stream. All right, dude. It's fine with me.
Nice, right, Chief.
It looks pretty legit from the clip that you sent me.
I'm pretty lost right now. Ah, I found the pillar. Nice. I know where I'm going.
How do I make fire?
Just in time to not starve to death.
Don't. They're bad. Boss, just because you griefed in my stream doesn't mean you gotta say the stream's bad. If you're gonna say that my stream is bad, then I'm gonna make you leave my stream.
I won't make me lose the stream, but we don't give a shit what you say.
I mean, when you grief, you don't just ruin it for me. You ruin it for everyone else, so.
What'd he do?
He's the guy that broke the sign in the world, as well as filled my hallway with cobblestone a bit.
Oh, Myers?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck that guy. And his mother. And his stepsister. And his small baby brother. With a cactus.
I have gotten a pretty good amount done, Flama. I actually got all the water out, and now we're going to take all the sand and all the lanterns that I have out. Because I didn't use sand at the beginning.
I think I'm almost back home. That took a while and I'm almost dead, but worth. Fucking worth. Okay.
How do you make a garden?
Oh, this world, I mean, I just randomly generated it, honestly. It's not an actual... Although, sometimes I do actually copy and paste seeds. There's one private server that I have that I copy and paste the seed. It's pretty nice, but... I mean, if you want it, you can. I'm just kind of taking out all my sand. Here, hold on, let's see.
I got a couple more mushrooms too. Nice.
Once I'm done, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna put a, I don't know what I'm gonna put multiple things in here, because obviously it's a big ass room, but I'll probably put a fat one in the middle.
Hey Chief, do you know your mic's muted?
I figured. Ah, shit.
Rip of ass. I'm
terrible.
I'm
streamer.
Seeing you do stuff on your stream, I'm assuming you're like trying to talk to people. But yeah.
Oh, I see his stream. His stream told me it's shut down.
Here, take this.
My stream says no. Earlier. My stream's live. Still.
It's not showing me live. It told me it shut down. It's still showing.
If you back out of it, you might have to back refresh. Out of the window you're on, yeah, and go back into it, because I know you're on mobile.
I'm reporting your channel for harassment. Dude, no one is harassing you. You griefed in my stream, and we kicked you out of the world. That was it. I'm just going to go ahead and ban you from the stream for being immature.
He's probably talking about me. Oh, well. A reporter now and then is probably good for you. His character.
Dude, fucking, if every time somebody reported something for something, bro, like, I would have been kicked off Xbox Live long, long ago.
Yeah, no, not just that, but if you go ahead and report my stream, I'm literally going to tell Twitch that you harassed me by spamming me with messages, because you did. That's a two-way road. I don't recommend doing that.
So Chief, if you need more cobblestone, I have 3 full columns in one of my chests of cobblestone.
Oh, I'm good for now. I might take you up on that. I built another building.
So. Well, that goes for anyone. If you guys need cobblestone, I got. Ow. What is that like?
Man, there's all sorts of fucking crazy ass biomes
like
out
almost,
here.
Almost 18 full stacks of cobblestone.
No, I need these little skeletons quit killing me.
Hey, I found a fucking random ass boat out here.
Nice.
Are these fucking like big ass spruce trees? Wait a second. These are new. Badger.
What?
Fucking spawn me real quick?
I don't know where you are.
These are fucking new, dude.
I mean,
these
I never spawn trees
spruces?
Here. I've never been out here.
Yeah, these 4 wide spruce trees are fucking new. That's cool, I like it. This is another one of those weird biomes though, because it's got the random fucking mossy cobble spawned into it.
The puzzle.
Yeah, so if anybody needs mossy cobble, let me know. What is this?
I could use some mossy cobble. I'm always down to build with mossy cobble.
Oh, this is coarse dirt. That's cool. So yeah, I'm gonna gather some of that real quick.
I'm out of dirt.
Oh yeah, so if you mine that without having a special one, it just becomes regular dirt. Okay, so... This is a different type of dirt, though.
Dude,
kind of looks like a trail.
Stop messaging me on Xbox. Dude. Here's the problem. Here's the problem. You came into my stream. You asked to play. I let you play. You broke a sight, and I made you leave the world. I didn't ban you from the stream, I just made you leave the world. It didn't mean you could never play in the world again, it just meant right now you could not play in the world. And then you tell me, no, you don't tell me, you threaten to report my stream. And you're gonna expect me to want you to play? No.
Wow, that dude's dumber than a box of rocks kicked over and shit on.
Like... You can't be mean and expect me to be nice. Like, that's not how it works at all.
I think you have a new fanboy, Badger.
Yeah. Somebody's daddy did not love them enough. Or love them way too much. I'm not entirely sure yet. I wasn't talking about you.
Let's see here.
I don't know your brother, but... Don't come to me for compassion, please. Go to Chief for that. Oh. Okay, I was concerned because I wouldn't be mean to you.
No, he's just mean to me.
Yeah, I'm definitely mean to you. I don't even like
Whiskey's
you.
Got no filter. To
it's a good way to probably where I'm along. At. I mean, I'm good friends with Whiskey, but... I'm always glad to meet more Whiskey.
Everybody likes a little bit of Whiskey. Some people can't handle enough
of it.
I
like a lot of Whiskey.
I'm chasing the chicken.
I like a lot of bit of Whiskey.
Speaking of people that can't handle Whiskey, I wonder if Big Country's chilling in my stream.
No, but there, you get a couple of queers in there. I know Drewfus is there. I can smell them.
Jeez. For the sake of the stream, though, I'm gonna withhold party chat from the stream because I'm in Solana and you could possibly get me in trouble, so yeah. Alright. Okay. Yeah.
Aww.
All good.
That's almost done.
Yeah, no need to put yourself in danger of getting in trouble. I could really care less. Me? I've got my stream marked as adult. So,
you gonna get me? I'm gonna get in trouble. It's...
You no, you like you. You talking shit to people might get Badger in trouble.
Oh, Badger.
Yeah.
I'm on Badger's stream. That's right.
Yeah. You're in both our streams.
Sissified fuckers over there.
No. Yeah, it's not lucky. The people. It's just the fact that they could report him. For some of the audio
if
or whatever.
If he's not marked as a mature stream, like...
Oh, you're not?
People are being...
but it's still like... Yeah.
I could use all kinds of different language. And get the point across. Yeah, I could never do this streaming shit.
You could, you would just... Mark your shit as mature.
Hell, definitely.
Chief will tell you I'm being docile tonight.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you'd probably... I'm not gonna lie, you'd probably get banned, Whiskey. Even
yeah,
with
I
it marked as mature.
Not even talking to anybody, just randomly talking.
Saurus Rex, how are you, sir?
Just entertaining yourself.
Exactly. Bunch of fucking vaginas. Chief, get over to my place.
There's some... Oh, that looks like a volcano over there. That looks pretty sweet. Oh, that would have fucking hurt. I almost jumped right off.
Hi, Source Rex. I'm trying to be nice. How are you doing today?
Oh.
Oh, he can't hear me no more. That's right. I'm not on his chat no more.
Okay, so the good news is we're actually almost done with Sam. We're like 3/4 almost because the sea lanterns is what I originally started using.
I need more sand. I gotta send in my box. Sounds like Drewfus got sand in his vagina.
Huh. There's bad blood there. I ain't even getting involved in that.
I ain't bad blood. That's just whiskey.
That's okay. I just gotta break all these stupid lanterns down. Let me see something, bro.
I need another door right here. Yeah, that would work. Bring it, Chief.
I am out in the wilderness.
How do I heal?
You have to eat food.
Yeah, I'm just gonna break all the layers. I appreciate help breaking this in. Go for it.
Ow, I just fell. That hurt.
One for the mic quality, two for the quick response chat. Well, I appreciate that. I appreciate that, sir.
Oh, man. That's a bunch of sunflowers. Oh, here's another
mountain. I'm trying to respond quick. Sweet. I mean, it's obviously harder for other games, but on Minecraft, it's pretty easy to talk to people, of course.
Yeah, unless you forget that your mic's muted and you just fucking...
Yeah.
Hey, that's what I'm here for.
Then you're an idiot.
That's why I have Kaz in here. He fucking reminds me that I'm muted like an asshole and just... That happened to me the other night when I was getting hosts and shit. I was getting a bunch of hosts and a couple follows and I was
thanking people and I was muted. Thank you, Derpy. Appreciate it, sir, for the follow.
LOL.
I think one of the funniest things I did, so... You know how streaming straight from the Xbox app, you can't change games without it ending your stream?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't know that, and Ghost and Shell raided me right as I was changing games, so they raided me. I'm like, okay, I'm going to switch over games. I'll
That's
be right back.
That's so shitty.
And I didn't have the sidebar open to monitor whether or not my stream was live, so it was just like straight up.
Oh,
I'm
yeah,
like,
I
I'll
never
be right
had
back.
The
and then I went
open.
And played. I played Call of Duty by myself for like 2 hours. Hey, Ebenez. No, I'm good in here, man.
You
Thank
see
you.
Something?
Yeah. I actually just redid the flooring in cobblestone.
Wait, no, Chief, to get his ass over here and look at my stuff.
Dude, I'm making my way. Wait, did I go too south?
Yeah, so.
I did.
I just straight up told everyone, I was like, yeah, guys, I'll be right back, like, thanks for the host, and then, like, just went offline and played by myself, talking to myself for an
That's
hour.
That's funny as shit. I just found a bunch of random-ass torches out here. What the fuck is this place?
Hey, I need them. I need torches.
All right, well, I'll grab them. There's just a bunch of random fucking torches out here.
I feel like that's gonna take longer. Yeah, fuck it. We're just gonna break.
I have some
there should
pork
be...
chops, I think.
Actually, no.
Yeah, in my
There's
furnace I got some
one
cooked
of the
mutton.
Grab all these fucking
top torches. Furnace.
Dude, that was so random though. There's so many fucking torches.
Just light it with flint and steel, really? Nah.
Cool.
Oh, you mean the TNT companion? I mean, yeah, I could, but... I don't know if that's too far back, though.
There's
there
a,
we go. It's looking,
there's
it's
a
looking
desert
nice
pretty nearby, too.
I'm gonna have to figure out what
yeah,
I want
mean,
to do
I,
for the roof. But...
I can't really use TNT that much anymore because I'm...
Ed, thank you for
getting
the host.
Getting close to the end. And if I break away, see that wicked close already, I can't.
Ow.
It's too risky.
Let's.
What's up?
Let's do...
I've done so much work, I can't risk it.
Whiskey.
Yo. Oh,
what's up?
Hold on, let me get my ladder here.
All right, you have a ladder for climbing your wall?
No, I don't have a ladder for that yet. whoa.
Oh, he's carrying a shovel. Alright, let's do this, because there's a creeper in here.
Where are you going? He's over here. He fell down.
I know, I'm putting some torches up in here so they stop spawning inside your wall.
See my little trap, though?
You kind of sound like Garrett2EY4. I don't know who that is. I'm guessing it's from YouTube.
You see where I'm going with this, though? I haven't done anything inside yet. I can't. I'll make it deeper, all the way to the bottom of my cavern.
Nice. You've got a whole mine shaft in here. That's perfect.
Over here's the other side of it.
What's up, man?
Do I have any potions? Not on me specifically. Why?
Master, hold up.
I mean, I could do the speed one, of course, but I'm just trying to be careful at this point. Tuber and streamer. I don't know who he is. I don't watch YouTube too much.
Where'd you go, Whiskey?
I'm blocking up this other end of the
the cavern. Tunnel.
Yeah, I'm Twitch guy, up. How's it going?
Ugh.
Just trying to be super careful because this took a really long time to drain as it is.
Super careful. Why is there a red thing in my house?
I don't know.
Yeah.
What am I up to? Well, right now, I've made a giant dome underwater, and I just finished draining it out of the water. Which actually took a really long time.
About an hour now since I've been here.
Yeah, it took a bit. That's probably a good guess. It probably took about an hour to drain it.
To be fair, you did have a setback because of someone trolling.
That too. Yeah. But just it was a lot of water, period. And I couldn't use sponges because there was so much water that when you would use a sponge, it would actually push the water.
I was just killing stuff, so. What's going on?
No. I said he had a setback. All this work down here that you see, I done most of this before the
Oh, he's saving.
Don't worry. I'm just saving. Did I use sponge? Yeah, no, I couldn't use sponge. I could use sponge like towards the end, like when I got three quarters.
You're
through.
Replanting these trees when they drop saplings, yeah.
But I couldn't at the start.
I'm working on mining the ones.
Because sponge actually pushed the water.
Hey.
Because there was that much water.
Oh.
I mean, look how big this room is.
Oh, yeah, the freaking sand.
You're exposing my cavern here that I'm trying to block out.
The sand. Well, like, there's some sand that's floating, and if you break something or whatever, it all falls down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
spam
there's
sponges. Derpy wouldn't work.
If
trust
you
me.
Like building with sand, Master.
You can ask anybody that was watching.
You're more than welcome to go down there, but go through the one in my house.
Yeah, there's a desert back that way, past the Sahara biome here. There's a pretty big desert.
There was just so much water, Derpy, that when I would use a sponge, it would literally push it.
I'm right here behind you, Whiskey.
Oh, I was going to show bias where to go.
It's like trying to put sponges in an ocean. It just doesn't work.
Oh, yeah, your cave entrance over here?
Yeah. So he knows. So he didn't have to... Where's he going? He's trying to find a way in?
Yeah, he's got a little cave entrance down in here.
Yeah.
Alright, what were you wanting to show me, man? Alright. I'm gonna leave this here too.
My little...
have that.
It didn't work for me, unfortunately, Derpy.
Okay.
I tried to. Companion and Kama, who was watching me try to use sponges. It just didn't work.
We need to build a fucking bridge for you so it's easier to get over to the mainland.
You were top down, yeah, that's what I tried doing, but...
I need to make my wall taller.
No way, companion, no way. Kama, probably, I just don't know what time. I don't know what time I will start. I've got some work. I'm on break right now. Normally, I'm not even on during midweek. I'm usually only on weekends, but...
All right, Master.
Later, all right, man. Master. Take care, dude. Later, man.
I know some people that get down with that.
I'll slap you the follow, sir. You find your name.
All right, Chief.
Or just type in his chat again, real quick.
But yeah, I will tomorrow. I just don't know what time. I gotta do some homework. Cause college life.
I'm getting hit.
What's up, Kaz?
What up?
We appreciate the help.
Do you want some special dirt?
Making it a little cozier.
Do you want special dirt, Kaz? And it's just raining.
Nah, I'm good.
It's special, though.
Okay.
No, he's not. He's just chilling. All right, Master.
All right, dude.
What's up, Twitch guy? Welcome to the stream. Drufus, by the way, thank you for the follow.
I have my earbud in, so I can't hear my notification when it goes off.
You work side to side. Yeah. Work is college life, because college life sucks ass. At least for me, it does.
All right,
I shouldn't say it sucks ass, because a lot of people like it, but it sucks for me. Too much work.
So what do you think of me making a little cozier, Chief?
Nice, man. Making it more homely.
You guys
I'm just adding to my random chest I have in your house.
That's okay.
More her being realistic about life. Living in my means.
No, like... mine,
y'all
over
mine's raping
all,
the
like,
land and shit.
Straight up Amish up
yeah,
in here.
Yeah, Kaz literally had a hut with one wood wall. that was the sum up of his house.
That's how it started, but now it's looking nice. Well, to be fair, I had a hut with one wood wall that went all the way to bedrock in the cave inside.
Don't worry, your house is taller than mine is. My wall's taller than my house is.
My house used to be 3 blocks tall.
All right, Kaz, I added to that show.
So fat. So that kind of explains it. Yeah, some cats
Twitch
are fat
guy,
as hell.
How's your night going?
Twitch guy popped over to your Strimstram?
Yep. Chilling over in the Strimstram.
Nice. All about that multi-Twitch.
That's right. Mine's a lot easier, because all I have to do is the multi-command. You have to fucking copy and pasta.
Yeah.
Or, Chief, you could just set it on a timer that goes off every, like, 15, 20 minutes and not even
my
have to
ink type bot is bipolar, so it really, really does not like doing anything I want it to actually do.
All right, Kama, take care. Thanks for coming by again. I appreciate it. I'll talk to you soon.
Are you breaking these blocks?
Fuck yeah, I'm breaking them.
Fucking...
son of a bitch.
I was using TNT, but now I'm getting close to the fence wall, and I don't want to fuck myself, so, you know.
Staircase up in this bitch.
All I'm so close to finishing this. Then I actually have to build stuff down here. Before I build stuff, I'm gonna actually grab a snack. But I will break all these first. What? Why? Chief's streaming the same exact thing as I am. That makes no sense.
Your friend's stream sucks.
That doesn't make any sense.
Twitch guy. Fuck you, mate.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fucking, we're both streaming the same thing. Try to ask him a question, he doesn't fucking reply.
And not only are we streaming the same, are you guys streaming the same thing, it's like the audio, is the chat is exactly the same, isn't it? Like,
I know.
Fucking people in the same fucking... Oh my god.
Oh, fuck me. I failed at Twitch. Need to retire.
That's okay. You Twitch can always go back said to YouTube. I suck.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
My Twitch is past fucking my YouTube now. Don't worry about it. I'm at 201 on YouTube and 220 on... Derpy, no, no worries, bro. Wait, they
Chief,
can't hear me.
Don't be concerned. Chief. Chief, don't be concerned with the guy who has to use numbers in his fucking
I'll
name.
Put it back on soon.
That's
it's
true.
It's a dumbass name and he wasn't even the first one to come up with it.
Almost done.
Your guy looks fucking psychotic, Badger.
You don't like my Eskimo?
No, he like when you're breaking blocks, your head's fucking twitching like crazy. Let's see if I can get that on stream. Yeah, look at that.
Hold on, let me take a look at this.
You see it twitching randomly? What the fuck is that? Badger, you've got a twitch, bro.
What the fuck? Why?
Oh
my god. Twitch guy, well,
does anyone
I took
have
it off earlier, just... but I'll put it back on.
Does
so
have
I
a
have party
bit of sand
audio
handy?
Included, and my stream sucks. But you know.
Oh, you can't hear me on yours.
I don't even know if it's gonna let me turn it back on.
Yeah.
My app is dying.
Oh, thanks, babe. Love you.
I love you too, sweetheart.
Anyone have sand handy or no?
Yes. Whiskey has lots of sand. Come to my place.
I could use some regular sand for a glass if someone doesn't mind.
I have like
yeah, I can't
9
even
million pieces
put it back
of sand.
On, I don't think.
You should be able to. If you go to settings, it should let you.
No, I can't because like, you know how like it pulls up the chat and then you can like ask to go to the cog? I can't even fucking do that.
I'm actually wasting sand writing a message for Chief.
So I love how we're streaming the same exact thing, and your stream is great, but my stream sucks.
I know. It's my fault.
That will never cease to amaze me. Oh, you want to see the special dirt I brought back for you?
Baby got skills, so your stream sucks.
Yeah, that's my girlfriend.
Spell it right. She still can't spell it right.
Just for you, man.
Your life
girlfriend
sucks,
not.
Jesus.
Your friend's stream sucks. He just put that in mind now. So now, Badger, your stream now sucks.
That's okay, I'll live with it.
Hey, Twitch, you're a fucking retard. You're getting dissed by a chick. And you should be beaten by a chick. Or a small midget with a sledgehammer. It'd be a peen hammer for a midget, but...
Badger, did your stream rip?
Yeah, I restarted it.
Okay. Well, you can keep that dirt as a sign of my appreciation for you.
Thank you. So generous.
Mm-hmm. I also took a fuck ton of these prismarine crystals.
You know what, Twitch? I got a question for you. What are you looking for in a stream? Gay porn? I mean, what? It's fucking Minecraft. This isn't goddamn brain surgery.
So, I'm gonna save again.
No, I was in Badger's little underground, whatever the fuck that is. Wait, what do you need for the... Wait, I can't make just straight sea lanterns
Twitch,
with
thanks
this.
For the follow.
You need more shit? Info. You need prismarine shards, too? What the fuck is this bullshit?
Yeah, man, you can't cheat off of what I gave you. That's only part of it.
God bless America.
God bless America.
It's so good. I'm gonna stack my chest with these and just fucking not let go over them. People are gonna think they're actual diamonds in this texture pack.
Chief. Yeah. Or anybody, whoever, if you run across time, come over and check out my new lawn ornament.
Oh boy. You stream so good at Twitch, you're even a shitty troll. Like, stop right, trying.
I'll be back. I'm gonna get a snack.
Oh, something's showing up on mine. I guess he's messaging you.
No, he posted in Badger's stream. He said, "Your stream's so good, I love this stream." After talking shit about it in my stream, even though we're multi-twitching, so he can see that, you dumbass.
Which you can't even suck dick good, dude. You need
I
just
lied
give up life.
To your friend.
Sit down and shut the fuck up.
To make him feel better. Awesome. Cause, are you okay? You're just kind of like sitting in your dark little corner.
Oh, have you not come back to my house?
I am in your house.
Oh, you're here.
You were just like sitting here like this when I came in.
Oh, I was in the crafting box. But what do you think? What do you think?
It's nice, man.
I got the shingles up. I got the roof on. I got the chandelier installed.
I'm cooking some food in your furnace.
That's okay. I'm gonna go back into my sad corner again.
My sad corner.
So we're officially out of the being able to count how many streams I've done on my fucking two hands.
Nice.
You have lots of kubel.
I told you. I told you.
Are there any sticks? Do you have sticks anywhere? Did I leave sticks for you? No. Do you have a steak or two? Or how many do I need actually?
Yeah, let me...
Three? Thank you, sir. I can now make a fishing pole. Why the fuck are there so many animals out here, Kyle?
Oh, are you talking about in the ocean? Like, just
he's
swimming?
Breeding them.
I don't know. Yeah, like, this is like just how it is outside of my house.
The fuck
there's like a
cows.
Bunch of kigs, cows and pigs just like hanging out in the water
kigs.
Next to me. A bunch of kigs and pows.
I'm a Scottish. There's kigs and pows out there.
Beer, chips, and dip. That's the way to do it.
There you go. I'm not gonna lie, when I was like being quiet earlier, I was definitely munching on some chips and salsa.
Oh, so you admit it, that you're a fat ass just like me?
No, I'm not admitting shit.
Those wing sliders on Dark Souls the other day say otherwise.
Damn. I'm so excited to make those tomorrow, like...
You're making them again.
Are you making them
all? The wing sliders.
Why? We have all
left. Oh, that's true. Never mind. Not making them tomorrow. We have turkey and mashed potatoes and gravy and stuffing and all the Thanksgiving leftovers.
Chief, I just found out that you're closer to me than fucking country is.
Yeah, man. Country's south of me.
Yeah, I didn't realize that. I thought he was closer. You'll get visited before he does.
This bitch ass can drive up here. He's fucking way closer. Like, he can drive. Don't let him fool ya. I filled in a lot more of the map. It's still kind of fucked up looking, but whatever. I need to figure out what I'm doing.
Or at least most of them.
Alright, so my house looks better. How do I put a garden? I just plant seeds around?
You gotta
make
a hoe
of dirt.
Yeah.
A hoe? I made a few of those. Ex-girlfriends? You know one of them.
Yeah, you gotta make a hoe though and, make the grass plantable.
Gotta make a hoe like witch's mom.
Can't make a hoe housewife.
You what, mate?
I don't know if that got picked up, but my girlfriend just said you gotta make a hoe like Twitch's mom.
Damn. We don't have to make Twitch's mom a hoe. That's already done.
Savage.
She gets pre-made.
Savages everywhere.
Yo, what up, Modest?
Yo, Modest, what up? Welcome to the stream.
Makes sense.
Makes sense
on
Modest to be hollering.
Beer, chips, and dip. That's all I need to make sense of.
I just pulled an empty bowl with the fucking fishing rod. Alright, cool. Thanks, Minecraft. That's totally what I wanted. Actually, wait, I can enchant this fucking thing, can't I? I'm gonna drop levels on a fucking fishing rod for no reason. Yeah.
Hey, there's an octopus by my place.
You won't enchant stick, no balls.
Look at my stream, bitch. Oh, wait, I need... Wait, you have lapis in your chest. I'm stealing this.
Welcome, man.
Thanks. Appreciate you.
Where's my... I gotta make a bridge. How deep is this water to make a bridge? Too deep. I don't have enough sand.
I got an unbreaking fishing pole.
What the,
I have the
fuck,
worst
dude?
Heartburn.
Hold on.
Did Koss feed you some shitty food? Modest?
Nah, we went to separate places for dinner. It's all in his family.
He just fed him a little bit of dick.
Blame
dude,
his family.
Dude, I don't feed him the D. He just takes it.
Oh, man.
And I'm waiting for the response.
Yeah, I'm just waiting. He just, all he has to do is walk into your room and fucking say some shit.
Just like smack me. Like.
Just that you hear the door. Ooh, and then just.
Start robbing the house.
Cause just gets quiet. Cause just gets quiet.
Now this chest is empty. Oh, you get it. Okay. That's how you made that bridge. Take me a long time to do that, though. I'm fixing to go to bed. And go feed my face. Now I'm hungry.
Aha, fish. Fish. Modest isn't saying anything in chat, cause you better be barricading that door.
Nah, I'm busy, dropping some more stone. Does anyone have what does it take to make picture frames? Paint like not picture frames but paintings. Is that
it's string ink and cotton? Paper and
oh geez, they fucking changed it then.
Yeah. You motherfucker. Can I hit you with a fishing rod in here? Leash, thank you for the host. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna fish around the shit out of you. Ow. Well, fight, mate. Mine does a lot more damage. Diamond versus iron. Deformance win. Made me lose a fish, man. It's fucked up.
I don't care. That shit was funny.
So it turns out you can't place mine carts on or mine tracks on stairs. So I'm redoing my base a little bit.
I want to catch a fucking puffer fish, man. I want to trip balls.
You're a puffer fish.
Face you is can a puffer fish.
Puffer fish are literally like fucking drugs on Minecraft. It makes your screen get all fucking crazy like. I need to make an acid trip room and then just catch a bunch of puffer fish and lock you guys in there and make you eat them. Set up a strobe light system.
Okay, so.
Cause I just fished out some leather boots out of the water for you.
I don't need your pity leather boots.
They're damaged as shit, so it's kind of like charity. But not really.
There's a dog over
because
here.
Because it's like. They're used.
You're dumping your trash on me.
Yeah, basically.
That's exactly what it's like. Let's see.
Modest still hasn't replied in the stream to you roasting him.
No, he might have run downstairs.
Ah, oh, boy.
Okay, let's see.
Hey, Chief.
Yeah.
If you bring me a hoe, I won't knock you off your fishing post no more.
I can do oh, that. Shit. Or I could show you how to make your own.
I'd rather you do that.
Alright, so do you have wood right now?
Giggity.
You're not that pretty.
Do you have wood and cobblestone?
I have oak wood.
Alright,
now
nine.
Go to the oak wood, like go on the crafting table, and you should be able to break it down to.
Hold on a second, somebody killed me and I'm not at the house yet.
Oh, you haven't slept in your bed? When it comes nighttime, just lay in your bed and that'll set your spawn point.
Oh.
Ah, shit. All my gold's missing too. Damn it.
Somebody jacked your. I've got gold. I'll give you some gold, cause. I don't use it for anything, so.
Yeah, I actually have something I can use it for right now.
Power rails?
Yeah. Unless I didn't smelt it, but
there's
I don't
a cow
think
literally is. Chilling right outside the door of your house. Seriously.
Yeah, there he is.
My house? Or
No, Whiskey's house. The fucking
not
cow
anymore.
Just sitting here. No.
Oh shit. What the fuck?
Alright, so you have wood in your inventory, yeah?
Yes.
And you have cobblestone, yeah?
Wooden hoe. Apparently not enough.
You need sticks. Did you make sticks?
Stick. I'm missing something. Planks.
You gotta make planks first. And then you can make sticks. Don't make them all. Oh, you can make them all in the planks, or you don't have to. And then make some in the sticks. And then,
I don't make planks.
It's the first slot or whatever. Just scroll until you find the wood you have.
Oh, planks.
Yeah.
Okay,
there,
I made
you
some planks.
Made some. Now exit the crafting menu, because you dropped them. Where's your inventory? Your inventory's full. You gotta drop some stuff in this chest. Over here. Drop some stuff you're not using in the chest. Then you'll pick up those wood planks, make some sticks, and then you should be able to make tools. And if you get cobble, you can make stone tools. You get iron, you make iron tools. So on and so forth. Badger, are you back yet?
Yeah, I'm here. Sorry.
Your stream is ripped, by the way.
Is it?
Yeah.
For Grum?
Uh-huh.
No, it's not. It might have been glitchy, but it's not.
Your offline screen is on.
Maybe tried refreshing.
Yep.
Cody Sierra, welcome in. I got you, Chief. Oh, actually, I just found some gold.
Jace,
what's
how's
up,
it going,
Cloudy?
Dude?
Welcome to the stream. I'm gonna go grab gold from my house because I literally don't use it. I don't have that much either, but
I actually just found a decent vein of it. I got 11 blocks.
Let me see something and delete that.
So you've got 11 ingots?
Yeah. How many rail cars how many booster powered rails do they make?
Oh, that was
Cloudy. How's your night going?
It's going all right, Jace. No major complaints.
I need cobblestone.
I have cobblestone. I have plenty Minecraft of cobblestone. Forever.
I am. We're like newbie Minecraft streamers. Where are you? Oops. Are you downstairs?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Yeah, I'm way the fuck downstairs.
How was Thanksgiving, Jace?
Yes, you are. So, I apologize if we're not up to par with the Minecraft streamers you've seen in the past.
I have no apologies.
It's vanilla, but it's like modded because we're on Xbox One, so we can't really like have actual mods. But we have like an admin. It's a public server, so we have an admin. Here's gold, by the way. I'm gonna toss it down behind you.
Your mother's an admin.
Yeah, okay. What do you think so far?
It's interesting. Crazy good, Badger good. Here is the mod so he can fly around and stuff. And, yeah, so, I mean, it's partially modded, I guess.
Whiskey's or making we're all cheating the low-income housing.
Whatever.
I mean, I kind of give you shit if you ask for it. That's pretty much how it works.
Yeah, basically. But, you know, you don't get, like, diamonds or anything. You have to go find your own diamond stuff. Obviously.
Yeah.
There's diamonds around here?
Suppose I'm doing.
Yeah, there's diamonds. If you dig underground, you can find diamonds, and then you can get really good shit.
Find them close to
bedrock. All right, so
maybe I should actually do.
Bored and white beard because someone I usually watch showed they were. Cloudy, who's hosting that that you usually watch? I've gotten a couple.
My building. Well, Jace. First, I built this giant dome. And then I had to drain all the water out of it, which literally took over an hour to do. And then there's a fountain in the middle right now, as you can see. I'm not really sure specifically what else I'm going to build in here, but I'm going to build multiple things in here. It's a big room, obviously. So.
Sierra, you're not easily offended, are you?
Whiskey, your house looks weird as shit. And don't insult people in my chat, man. Come on.
I like the one single stairway that leads to Whiskey's roof. Or is that someone else's roof?
That's somebody else's house. Whiskey's is that thing I was looking at made out of dirt and sand over there.
Hey.
Oh,
don't
Ghost?
My
yeah.
Low-income housing.
Ghost oh, and yeah. Shell are fucking awesome people.
Yeah, great people.
I actually have a command for them. But yeah, Ghost and Shell are cool people.
Are we gonna sell my house?
You and I
and
are
you
both
don't want
subs
me to sell
to
your viewers.
Hey man, I taught you how to make a hoe. No
just
fucking with my
water.
Viewers.
Well,
and,
in the middle,
and tools.
Companion.
Well,
I totally get Tumblr triggered by everything. Oh my god, a floating tree! I'm gonna cut myself. yeah, that's a floating shroom, so you have quite the trip.
How do I make a safety pin? Is that possible?
What was I gonna do?
No, you can't make safety pins. But yeah, if they watch Ghost, they're probably not too easily offended.
I just wanted to make sure, since the last guy got offended and I didn't even talk to his ass.
Oh, that kid, yeah.
Our power.
Are you putting
real...
more water downstairs? Are you for real?
Badger. What, me?
Do you need do you need redstone, by the way, Kaz?
No, I have plenty of redstone. Are powered rails still every 5, or is it more now?
I have no idea. The only thing I use redstone for is setting up TNT traps, because I'm an asshole.
I need red stuff.
No, you gotta be more creative than that, Chef. What you do
a garden?
Is you dig out a little trench. You dig out a little trench, right? And you put lava 2 blocks deep. And then right above it, you put spider webs. And then you put it right at someone's door. So the only thing they can do is slowly get pulled into lava while they're burning to death in spider webs. And what can they do? They can break the spider webs and die faster.
Causes a savage confirmed.
Yeah. If people fall into traps in my base and die and lose a bunch of shit because they're stealing stuff, like,
well, they won't lose shit because keep inventories on. So.
If they die and fall into lava, they don't lose anything.
No, but you'll know who is in your shit, and then we can just fucking kill the shit out of them.
Well, good man. Believe you're insulting my low-income housing. Not very PC of you.
Cause you don't need power rails on a downhill slant. Oh wait, this
what if
is
you
want to
pull
track.
Yourself back up?
It's a one-way track, never mind. Let's make a gift
I'm gonna
for
test
cost,
this.
Guys.
Whoa, zombie.
Hopefully this is the right increment.
Where the hell did my
It's gonna kind of suck though, cause I have to do I'm gonna do a powered rail on the first angled one. You built a penis.
Yep, I'm gonna build. Don't worry, this is only part of it. Trying to think how.
Oh, that's right. What am I doing?
Not building penises.
I would never.
Penises everywhere.
I would never do that.
No, I can't do that. I was gonna try to build a camera-looking thing too, so it'd just be Coxcam.
I need to power these, don't I?
Yeah, you do. With redstone lamps.
I don't know if I have sticks on me. Nope.
Oh, companion, you actually timed someone out when it was necessary.
somebody got timed out?
Yeah, somebody's posting fucking links in my stream.
Companion actually modded? What?
Yeah. I'm gonna drown.
Companion did something. I'm proud of him.
Okay. You need redstone?
Taking a leak in someone's room? Not that I know of. Time to make my hasty getaway. Yeah. Well, hello, Kaz.
In garden? No, Derpy's talking
to you. Are you in my cart?
No, I missed it!
Are you, like, very casually pushing my cart down the...
Rip the dream. Oh, okay. This is a very, very slow getaway.
Well, it's because you stop every 5 blocks. One sec. Right,
so let's go ahead and start building.
Get me in. Here's a fish
so
for your troubles.
Need...
I'm trying to give
Can
you a
Can you nut, please?
Do you want...
Can you nut?
No. We don't need that.
Once again, here's a fish for your troubles.
You son of a bitch.
The fish is bouncing down the staircase. There it is.
Some dark oak planks. Ubering station, like, right here.
This is so dumb. Because you're stopping every five blocks.
I'm making a very, very hasty getaway.
Probably back here, right?
Yep. Use a fish for your troubles.
Why did that one not work?
Here we stand. Let's see.
Okay, so now try writing it up now, now that it actually works.
Chest.
Now you need a button down here. Oh god, oh god.
Dark oak's so good, I know.
Forward. Oh, look at all these houses.
Oh god, I'm coming back.
Oh jeez.
Oh, this is gonna be actually kind of annoying.
Did I really? I didn't make enough of them.
Fish for your troubles.
Sorry, I need to make more redstone torches.
I guess I'll make it filled with water already. Make my life a little easier. It's kind of annoying though, because.
But for the, other than the ones that aren't powered yet, the whole thing works, right?
That drop of
you
can only do one, you can't do it by stacks. I got clear my half bar, obviously, but it's fine.
Just do a you're good doing this too much, Chef.
I'm fishing inside my minecart.
I can't believe I'm a fucking idiot. Hold on. I'm such an idiot. I can't believe that just happened. Such an idiot. Nice inventory. Yeah, well, I gotta drop a lot of the shit. No,
I don't know why. I think this is so funny, Chef, but it's hilarious to me.
Oh, it does work.
Let's drop all this stupid shit.
Wait, what did you do?
Don't need the gunpowder. Don't need this. Don't need that.
Are you down at the bottom?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna show you something cool here. Hopefully it works down here. Alright. So now if I...
Okay.
Yes. Where
that's
are
better.
You? You over here?
I'm back in that little
side
tunnel.
Need to show you something magical. I discovered something with
world.
Your rail cart. Yes.
Make infinite water source. Can you even make an infinite water source? Because you have to get it... When you get water, you have to
if
grab it from the actual source.
If you see my professional setup here...
Yeah, you can make an infinite water source. You do it in a 2x2, and you place a water in each of the corners, and then once you do that... So you're using
I
a
can
fishing
play,
rod
it's
to...
like a yo-yo.
Two by two?
Yeah, so you do two over... Like, you do... It's just four squares, and you place a, that one's not...
Why are the cows swimming?
So you actually have to hold forward, otherwise you don't make it.
Yeah, if you do the fishing thing up here, it shoots down the rails.
So... Do you mean two by two, like, touching?
Yeah, so you it's just a square on the floor.
Okay.
And then you fill the two of the corners, two adjacent corners with, or not adjacent, two opposite corners with water, and it will create an infinite source.
The diagonal or?
Yeah, vertical? Yeah.
Diagonal.
Okay. Can I walk in this doorway?
So if you do the bottom left, do the top right.
You have to hit the button above the door. Left trigger. It's open.
Oh,
come
I just found some more.
Oh.
And it's only open for like a little bit.
Yep.
Welcome to my humble abode.
I don't understand how that's infinite, though.
Okay, so now use your bucket and pull any of the four spots.
but it only poured down in two directions.
There's a lot of chests and stuff in here.
Let me pull up the multi real quick, just so I can see it.
Well, first let me get it away from the wall. That would help a little bit.
What'd you fucking do? Why'd you put sand on, you fuck?
Oh, so what he's saying? I see. Here, I'm gonna head over to you. Did you leave my minecart at the bottom,
gamer,
Jeff?
Thank you for the follow. Can I join you?
But that's not how you water.
You should be able to join. Shoot me a message.
In a 2x2 hole in the ground. Okay.
Actually,
yeah. I didn't know it had to be in the ground.
Because I'm not host of the world.
Sorry, that was my bad.
If you go check out my buddy here.
I like the CO that you just plastered in my.
I didn't have enough to make the X.
So now when I grab water, it'll be infinite.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's
from any square.
Maybe a little cheap.
Yeah, from any of the four squares.
Come here,
you can grab it and just.
You get that. Refills.
Alrighty then. Well, if that's the case, let me actually make it like really close to the brewery then. It's that.
Try to make a hasty getaway.
Yeah. So, like a lot of people refer to that as a well, because like you can just pull water from it forever.
Nice. How do you run?
You have to double click forward on the left stick.
Oh my.
I should probably have.
Why did I have to put a sea vent in there? Okay. I didn't do it quick enough. There we go.
Alright, let's see. I am.
Does that apply to lava as well?
Yes.
What? Oh my god, that's amazing.
I just changed your whole Minecraft world, didn't I?
You did.
Like. I think this needs to. I murdered myself is. Oh, does try filling the whole the four slots with lava and see if it works. I swear lava used to work that way.
I was told that it does not, but I'll test it. Won't work with lava. Yeah, it won't work with lava.
Lame.
Damn.
Oh, lapis.
It was worth a shot.
Oh, I just murdered myself.
But it's cool that it works with water. Cool beans.
I didn't realize it was nothing
Talk
but...
Talk spam stuff in the wall. Oh my.